we live in the LA culture. But we came by the Los Angeles Music Center, and as we were coming by the middle of downtown LA, I looked over and I saw the LA Music Center, and I was telling Catherine, that's where your dad and I went on our first date. And we sat in the first row of the LA Music Center. I don't know how much tickets are for that now, but we saw Ray Cunniff in this group in the 60s. And I don't think we've been back there since, but he really swept me off my feet between that and his GTO that he's driving in 1965. It was a pretty hot commodity. Fast forward to our wedding anniversary, and Matt, we were living in a little town up in Agra, and I had 200 strawberry plants. And for our first anniversary, Matt gave me a bag of manure for strawberry plants. Now, I could say, life has gotten its ups and downs, but boy, it's really gotten better. I can say that Matt has literally saved my life a couple of times and been by me. I've seen him take off work, leave his work to come be by my side when I was at death's door. And he's just been a total support to me, and I think that's what it takes, dropping everything and being there for that person. Somebody once said that love is allowing somebody else to do something their way, even when your way might be better. And sometimes that's hard, but if you let them honor your husband, and husbands love their wives, I don't think they can do any better than that. And I love Matt a lot, and he's been a great partner, and I just, we're praying for you guys, like we pray for all of our kids, that life will just be great for you, and love you guys.
Tomorrow, Tim and Tracie, you will make a commitment to us. But I would encourage you in your marriage to start it with purpose and bring passion because of that purpose and commitment will be forward. And I hope you never forget those words. When the commitment seems hard, the passion, your five kids, you're surviving sometimes.
Yeah.
But I would come back to that purpose.
Yeah.
And my purpose has been the love path like God loves the church. He calls the church the bride of Christ. And I really think God gave us the potential in marriage to experience a little bit what heaven's going to be like.
That's right.
Purpose,